simpler time before any of us had heard of web shooters isn't wrong. But his methods are obscene. Attacking the police, terrifying citizens, the man gives simpler times a bad name. Like this infernal sodium-free beverage I'm being forced by the medical establishment to drink for my health. Give soda a bad name. And meanwhile, where's our city's so-called savior, Spider-Man, in all this? I need to lay down.
Shots fired. Magia presence suspected. Report came in to Gracie Mansion. Over.
Who would have thought I'd find myself feeling sympathy for the Magia? Here I am.
Alright, everybody out of the pool!
Spider thinks we need his help! Let's drown these Hammerhead goons!
The police can handle both sides of this fight from here.
Magia activity suspected in an active shootout. Available units, please respond. Additional officers report to Spanish Harlem.
Going down.
MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down, but not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
You guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts!
We're gonna pound your face in! Spider-Man! Don't let him get near the Sable Tech!
How many Hammerhead thugs does it take to steal ultra-high tech from an international agency? Guess we'll find out!
The boss ain't here, so we gotta kill him ourselves!
You think this specialized armor will fit over your formal wear?
Use the stable stuff if you have to! Just kill him!
Maybe you can...
Is now a good time?
Oh, as good a time as any!
I detected the fire you found in that last Hammerhead front.
Don't tell me. Hammerhead's baby photos? Did he always have the weird skull, or is that more of a recent thing?
No, it looks like Hammerhead's been collecting information on the cops. On Captain Watanabe.
Yuri? Why would Hammerhead care about her in particular?
There's digital clippings here. Watanabe got her first big win by taking down a ring of Magia traffickers. She joined the force with a very specific goal in mind.
So she's always had it in for the Magia. I wonder why?
I'm not sure. But I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
All right, that's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's Sable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of Sable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it. Wait. Keyword check has something.
Repeat! Reports of gunfire at the Hammerhead establishment! The bar with no name! Available units, redirect!
Someone hit the bar with no name. Need to hurry. Get there before the police and see what I can learn. Public hits in my city? How about no?
It was your idea!
Oh, it wasn't!
You guys are gonna have to come up with a better evil plan than this. Bad Hammerhead thug. No more firing lines for you.
Friends, our streets are safer than ever before. Thanks to the tireless efforts of the swinging spectacle, Spiderman.
Oh, just kidding! Our streets are actually in more literal danger than they've ever been because it seems like someone made Hammerhead's idiot men resort to digging up roads!
Okay, got here before the police. Let's see what went down in here. This is brutal. Who did all this? Yuri. I've never seen Yuri lose control like this. Hey, what is that? Spiderbot! Wow. Can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone? Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, Watanabe, or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Big show? Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time. When Yuri left the precinct, she said she was going to teach a lesson in fear. But that's not the part that scares me the most. It was the look on her face. I've seen that look on a lot of criminals, but never a police officer. Mercy General, okay. Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. Now, just need to isolate the signal. Nope, not Vinny. Come on, be you, Vinny, be you! Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny, please be Vinny! Not his ID. Damn! This one feels right to me. No good. Come on, come on. He has to still be here. I feel like a spy. Come on, come on! Yes! That's him! Bless you, Vinny! There's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway, or off Broadway, or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is and get to Hammerhead before Yuri. Jeez, Vinny! I don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on! At least pretend you care about traffic laws! Vinny's meeting the main crew. Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
You do love his drama. All right. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. But which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen.
Wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight?
West side, you schmuck. Come on.
Right, sorry. Inner ear problem, you know. Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
Spider-Man's been here! Something's over.
Sleep it off. I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
The hell is Gino? He was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixes. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location. I can only eavesdrop if I stay hidden.
Okay.
I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th. G-Train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th. Got it. Jeez.
Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later. Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending? Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Magia criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business? Wearing tracksuits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam? Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret. Sorry, spider emergency.
Why do you ask?
Right. We haven't covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh. Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just that general.
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped off a bridge in Queens.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm totally fine. Well, I broke a toe. Did you know that there's nothing that they can do for...
Going down! MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. It looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling. Like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right.
You're going down.
Put your drinks down and stop fighting!
Drinking on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR. Parties in here? You should totally throw parties in here!
bunch of idiots and take them out!
Let's not tank our economy any further now, boys!
Hey, Pete, I have more to cook with file deeds.
Hit me! No, not you guys!
Okay, Hammerhead's weirdly obsessed with Watanabe. I hate when guys get internet stalky. Lots of transfer records here. She's been jumping from precinct to precinct.
So the Maja weren't just the start of her career. She's made them her entire career.
You got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maja joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to see, actually.
That's Yuri, all right.
She seems like a bulldog. I think I'd like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
Don't let him get into the office!
You guys got any more illegal stuff in the office? Just asking for a friend!
Oh, no! I'll hit you!
Fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. No money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting. MJ, I took out all of Hammerhead's goons. They were using the place to print money. Also, I found another encrypted file.
This is great, Peter. I can use all of this. And I'll jump on the encryption ASAP.
Thanks, MJ.
Look who it is. The bug. Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast?
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment. The changing of the guard. Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words?
That's the man!
When the Maggia were feared and respected. Tonight, the good old days are coming back!
Help! Help!
Wish I could join the festivities. Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Gotta get that guy off the mixer controls before the Don's drowned. Stopped it. For now. Now to keep them off the control. I sure hope I beat Yuri here. The Dons are dead if I don't shut down the mixer.
You wanna taste that spent too, Spider?
Yeah! You know, guys, it'd be way easier for me to beat you if you just
put down the...
You ready for it?
Someone order a sardine can full of pinstripe polyester? Oh no, cement mixer's running again. Cement level's still low. Gotta keep it that way. You guys cool if I call those things dig boys? Oh, I think it's gonna catch on. Everyone thinks shields are so cool, but honestly... Duh, no, they are cool. Another dig boy. How many cup holders do you guys have in there? Dig boys?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I don't know, man. You come up with a name for them.
How about your dad, huh? Hammerhead's gonna make this city strong as he is. Real soon.
Can't let him get back on the mixer. No, the mixer shorted out. It can't be turned off. Gotta try webbing the mixer itself. Come on, extra strength web formula. Please hold! Got it. Guess I can add cement proof to my webbing's list of features.
Hey, how about a little help down here?
Everyone hold tight. We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flatheaded.
Nice work, Bug. Kinda spoiled my big night, but we'll roll with it. Risks of live TV. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up while you were playing with the Dons.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, but brushed gunmetal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now? I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Magia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
Can't let him get me with his head. Gotta be faster. Ow! This head is like punching a wall made of solid steel.
You've got guts coming after the head of the Magia.
And I'd like to keep them on the inside, thanks. That is one hard head.
Freeze! You're under arrest!
So yeah, turning yourself into a crime against nature, maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal, you weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Maji's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment.
Yuri! What are you...
No! Yuri! Don't do this!
Captain! Stop!
This is bad.
Last time we met, you said something about fear. How do you feel now?
Just dandy.
Thank you.
feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead? Boss.
Snipers are targeting members of rival families. Witness reported location as the yards.
Hammerhead's thugs have those cops pinned down. Better help out.
Have you guys ever considered switching to water guns? I mean, obviously the super intense ones, but still.
Typically, I don't like to trash talk other people. Who put this note here? What's a content creator? That means nothing, Jared. Those are two meaningless words that put together.
Getting pretty sick of these Hammerhead guys and their fancy guns. Hammerhead's ripping the streets apart with this gang war. Oh, come on! Arguing in public like this really isn't classy, folks.
Down here!
Hammerhead sure inspires dedication in his troops, even after he's out of the picture.
Backup required for an active shootout. All units. Any officers near firehouse, please copy.
Maybe not.
All right, everybody out of the pool!
It was wishful thinking that those Hammerhead thugs would disappear with their boss.
Hammerhead thugs, get directly into the city.
Well, folks, it seems I have a retraction to make. Some of my previous comments about finding Hammerhead's ideas.
He's snoring now.
I got you now, Spiderman.
Hammerhead's going after civilians now. I've got to stop him.
I don't know what my family would have done if I hadn't come home. Thank you, Spidey.
Backup needed for potential Magia snipers in the area. Officers needed in God's Acre. Over.
Setting a great example for you all, and this is how you repay him?
What the?
You're in timeout.
Going down.
MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can pick up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
Stay out of our- Bring him back up!
Hey guys, mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn. In an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire. She's going so hard on this.
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to be writing about the Hammerhead fronts, but this is pretty compelling stuff. Call me back soon.
He's taking out too many of us!
I've had about enough. I'd like to speak to your manager. That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. Imagine working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She stopped following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead fronts. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.
Progress. Available units, please respond. Reported location is near Douglas.